We are organizing this seminar together with Sectra because we really noticed that this is something that radiologists and data scientists cannot do alone. You need to have the teamwork here. And we're now at the stage that we also see that to bring this further, we need a big corporate partner to also be involved with this.
Sectra, together with the University of Utrecht, is today hosting a seminar about AI applications in clinical practice. And the reason we organize this is that we believe that the state of the technology is in that state that AI can have a clinical impact for our customers. So we want to give our customers the opportunity to meet AI vendors, to meet expertise that's in the room, so they can get started today with implementing AI in clinical practice.
It's very important that our PACS can integrate with all the AI solutions that are offered here, because to really have an impact, all these solutions need to be deployed in our clinical workflow.
From our perspective, for Sectra, and how we can help our customers access these innovations is making sure that we can integrate them into the workflow that our customers have within our workflow to provide this seamless integration where they can access the right tools at the right time and to give the support that is needed for the radiologist.
Especially the developments within the Academic Medical Center in Utrecht were new for me and are a possibility to cooperate with them.
AI is important for radiologists for two reasons. Whether you like it or not, it will come in the next few years, so you will learn to have to deal with it. And the second reason is that it will actually improve us. So it will make us more precise, it will make us more reproducible and maybe even better. And this is something that we need to be a part of.
This AI seminar is a success when most of the participants walk out of the door and have a toolbox to understand what they need to do tomorrow. How do you get started? Which people do I need to engage in my hospital? And which AI vendor is actually developing an algorithm that is making a clinical impact for my patients?